Hi, today I am sharing a method of bottle painting with the marble effect. You can simply do the marble effect without doing any extra painting. That time also it looks very beautiful. It's a very easy method and you don't require so many things for this. You can make it with whatever things are available at home. For marble effect, we need a glossy magazine papers. You just turn this in a randomly uneven pieces. I use two type of pieces, colored and the black and white, for two different bottles. Fevicol you required with the water, 50-50% mix, and then one empty bottle.
First, we need to apply the Fevicol on the bottle and then just randomly stick the pieces.
And then you just stick the paper pieces.
It should be little overlapping with each other
so that there is no
space
left in between. You have to put all these pieces at the area where you want a marble effect. I put it on the whole bottle.
Just take
to cover the complete thing.
Whatever place you want to cover it or where you want to give it the marble effect.
When the whole full bottle is covered with the paper,
and then it's covered, leave it
that
just dry
completely before doing the next process.
Then we will do the next process. After, then this bottle will be completely dry.
When the next step is to give the marble effect. For this, either you can use the nail polish remover, which is acetone, or the thinner, which we use for the paint.
You can see I use the two type of the paper. One is the colored background and one is with the black and white background. Just take a cloth and
so I left
take the nail polish remover and just start rubbing the
paper bottle on the bottle.
It will take little time, 10 minutes
full marble
and all
the color.
But you need to keep doing this till the time you just see the marble completely marble effect. I just made two type of effect. First is complete marble effect with the colored glossy paper and the black and white I just left little because I wanted it to keep the newspaper effect as a background.
I did some painting for that. I randomly
kept it like
design. On that you can
after that whatever design you want to make, just draw it in the bottle
and then use the acrylic color or oil paint, whatever you have with you.
Paint it.
And just
make
a design.
You can leave the bottle
I
without painting
yellow
also because that Russian itself
blue
it looks
and
very nice.
Blue and
but I just wanted to give it some earthen paint effect on that.
And
so I used the burnt sienna, yellow ochre, green and turquoise blue color to paint it. I just draw randomly freehand drawing.
After completing the painting, let it dry completely.
And then we will do the varnish on that. I just use the jute thread.
This is after completing
to give it some golden effect
lining.
So that you can completely paint it properly.
To cover
or you
the
can
bottle
use any thread
to give
or jute
some earthen effect
like
what
the
I bottle.
Did.
For this jute thread, after that I just applied
jute
the
fabric,
Fevicol
I just
coat
stuck it
this.
With the Fevicol and
for
I
bottle,
just
paint
the
portion,
one,
I used
Fevicol
the,
coat on that so
varnish,
that it stuck on the
varnish.
And I use the clear varnish
for
the
top
painting.
You can use
if you don't have a varnish, you can do the Fevicol or the
decoupage
blue coating on the bottle also.
So
that will
use
also
the varnish.
Just apply the varnish on the painted bottle
like
and just keep it for the drying. After that, this is the waterproof, so you can wash and clean it properly. And this is how it looks after the completion of the full painting and all. Hope you like this video. Thank you.